been absolutely fantastic. You know, the students have come from all over South Africa, from Cape Town, Johannesburg, George. We've had them from all over, and it's been a wonderful weekend experience where they've actually connected with their, not only with their cameras, but they've connected with themselves.
I'm Nicola Hatfield. I come from Cape Town, originally from Johannesburg, and I think what I've enjoyed so much about this photographic course is the fact that she's taught me now to observe more life and to appreciate life more, and also she's taught me about how to photograph on abstract pictures. Marlene, this teacher is extraordinary because she's not just a teacher, she's a very spiritual person, and she shares all her love and all her spirituality with us all. Must have been meant, because I can't tell you how wonderful it's been for me, not just from a learning to be a photographer, but also learning to see life in a very different and more open way.
Oh, she's fantastic. She's absolutely, you can hear the passion in her voice. It's definitely been a me weekend. Wake free kind of weekend.
Wonderful. Will you awaken your creativity?
So everything she has said is spot on and how I would like to live.
It was fun. I think we
It's been absolutely inspiring. I think for me the most important thing is that she's shown us how to look at the world differently. She says there's no such thing as anything ugly, and it's quite true. You can photograph certain things in certain surroundings and you find beauty everywhere. I think the most important thing about the course is that she focuses on the inner person and changes your mindset and your attitude to life and to the beautiful world that we live in, so that you are then empowered with a more positive attitude and a different way of looking at things to take really stunning photographs.
I think it's been lovely just being with women and being able to feel free. I think mostly I've started to learn to think out of the box a bit.
Very freeing. Nice to come back in touch with myself and realise that actually my photography will only ever be as good as what I can feel and perceive myself. So that's been a very personal and a very deep experience, and I think a very liberating experience.
Been a lot of fun and a wonderful sharing experience. Thank you, ladies.
Fantastic to see how she's absolutely spread her wings and flown with her dream and made it come true. So for me, she's an absolute inspiration.
It's a special weekend. She is amazing. Freeing yourself up as a person and as a woman.
I was really intrigued. The more that I look at the photographs that I got of hers, the more I see different things inside them. So that I think that women have a very different energy than men, and I think that in a group women have a very powerful energy, and I think it'll definitely add to the whole experience.
Very excited to sort of learn new things and experience it.
West, PD, Cape Town, hello Nicola. Johannesburg,
Langebaan,
Eastland,
Sturm. This has just been such an amazing course. We just getting rid of all our inhibitions and finding the inner child in all of us.
Makes you look at everything around you in such detail. You notice things that you usually just walk past. So yes, I am enjoying it tremendously.
It's taken a huge shift for me, and Marlene is just quietly pushing everybody out of their little box that they've put themselves in, and I find it amazing.
I'm Carla from Somerset West, and I enjoy the course. I like the creativity, I like Marlene, I like her approach, it's something different.
Now I'm really starting to relax, and it's all thanks to Marlene. She's a wonderful woman.
It's so nice for all the girls to just giggle and laugh together in such an open environment. It's just been wonderful. I've really, really thoroughly enjoyed myself.
The whole weekend for me has been tremendous. I was just actually lying in bed last night. I was thinking I'm completely happy. It's been the most wonderful journey, and I want to just thank Marlene for that. It's just been tremendous for me.
She's inspirational. She is gentle.
and it's very easy to feed off that and to tap into that for me. So I've loved it. Fantastic. She's been great.
Yeah. Been absolutely fabulous. She's an exceptional girl, and I think we're very privileged to share her philosophy, her positive attitude to life. And I'm just very, very glad I've done this course, and I can highly recommend it for anybody who wants to free up their mind and spark that creative spirit and look at photography in a different way.